With a sound of the horn, Jim Nevada off the barrel number two has got a great start. Can he hit the track first? No, sir. He can't. The rookie, Kevin Stuber, off the barrel number four, hits track one all over the rail. He has got command of the track, and he is so away. Pitch me if you can. Here's a little bug in your eye from the rookie. It's Kevin Stuber out to the top side. Got him behind him, Ken Walters, and Trinity Waterfield. Then Jim Nevada coming in a hard charging third with RST Maintenance. Doug Green is in fourth right now, and behind him a long posse of outriders. We got a little break in the action. We got one outrider at each train. And up on the top side, Ken Stiller is starting to pull away, but look out. Ken Walters is gaining some ground behind him. He's gaining ground with every stride. We're into quarter number three, and Ken Walters pushes a little harder all over the pedal right now. The backfield is in motion. We can hear the hooves pounding.